the county manager for the environmental health program. And we've got a couple of updates since the last meeting. We had another court case this month where we ended up taking a plumber to court. He had been operating for quite some time as a septic tank contractor without proper certification. And we had received several complaints from homeowners, but we were unable to either track him down or get a hold of a receipt for services rendered, so we didn't really have anything concrete. Until recently, we had a homeowner that did have receipts. She called and complained. We had contacted him and brought him into the office and explained to him what was required for getting certified as a septic tank contractor. And he did not follow through with that before the court date. He was cited for operating as a septic tank contractor without the proper certification, and the judge ordered him to pay restitution to the homeowner and to stop operating basically as a septic tank contractor without. So he states that he is going to be studying for the test and get certified, but